let's see if it works. Power in the hole. Hey guys, welcome back.
Talking about a power supply today. It is the Superflower Leadex 3 ARGB Gold 80+. It's a reliable little power supply. This is the 850 watt version. It has adjustable ARGBs on it. You have a 3-pin here that will go into your motherboard, as well as a male that is a daisy chainable, so you can run all your other ARGB right off of this, as well as having this controlled. It's got a bunch of different settings on it. I'll go through here and I'll just kind of push the button once in a while I'm talking. But yeah, you can find these on Newegg. Superflower is probably not a power supply manufacturer you've heard of, but they've been around for a long time. They just have never had their own personal name in the American market. They've just done OEM stuff. They've made a lot of EVGA's top tier power supplies, like the EVGA G2. That's a very popular, highly acclaimed. I had one of my build like 7 years ago now, I think, and it's still running to this day. It's a nice little power supply. It's pretty cool. You can change everything with the little button on the back here I'm pushing. And you can cycle through all the different colors here. You can see it goes, you know, you could do the fading in and out from one solid color, or you could just have solid colors. You can have it change through just like this, change to different colors. It's definitely interesting. It comes with a lot of cables here. Right now we're using the 24-pin motherboard and the 8-pin power CPU to currently have it going. But on top of those, we have a Molex. We've got SATA, we've got 1 6+2 PCI Express that is daisy chainable. We have a 4+4 CPU, as well as, so that's two total 4+4 CPU cords we've got. We've got another 6+2 PCI Express cable with daisy chainable, so you can have two of those running the same card if you need to. And then we have a third 6+2 PCI Express cable. And then we have two more SATA power cables. So you've got quite a lot of stuff here. Plenty of room to power all your storage devices, peripherals, video cards even. You're getting 3 6+2 PCI Express cables, which is definitely nice for some of these higher tier 3000 series video cards. But yeah, we just wanted to quickly go over this power supply. It's definitely pretty cool. Definitely top tier. You can definitely trust it over a lot of the other ARGB power supplies you're going to see on Amazon at, you know, a lot cheaper prices, but there's a reason they're that cheap. I personally wouldn't trust them. Thanks for tuning in, guys. We appreciate your support. Hit that subscribe button, and yeah, we'll see you next time.